legendary humans, if you ever need to buy Robux, make sure you use my star code, honey. I'd appreciate it so much. Hello, legendary humans. It's me, Honey the Unicorn. And today I am beyond excited because today I have some of the hottest tea that exists in the Roblox universe. This tea is so hot, I have to put a caution symbol on this video because this is extremely hot tea. That's right, I went deep undercover on the internet to find out some of the hottest tea about Overlook Bay's Halloween event that's coming this October. And this Halloween event, I'm telling you, is one of the biggest Halloween events ever seen on Roblox. It is going to blow your minds. And it is coming very, very soon. And talking about very soon, Overlook Bay is going to be free this Friday. That's right, Overlook Bay is going to be free this Friday, September 25th. So if you've been waiting to play it, make sure you go and favorite and follow Overlook Bay from the link down below, because this Friday is going to be legendary. But as I was saying, I went deep undercover on the internet to find the hottest tea in Overlook Bay. Now, basically, me and all of the people that work on Overlook Bay have been working so hard on one of the largest Halloween events that Roblox has ever seen. I'm telling you, this thing is huge! And it's coming this October, which is literally like only like a couple weeks from now. So as I was doing my research on the internet, I stumbled across Wonderworks Studios Twitter. Now this is the Twitter for Overlook Bay. It's our studio Twitter, so make sure you follow it. It's at WonderworksRB. Go give that a follow right now because we dropped some hot tea over here. Now the first piece of tea that Wonderworks leaked said there's a massive Halloween event coming soon. New pets, new house, new furniture, new wallpaper, new floors, new vehicles, new mini games, and much more. And then they said here's some tiny progress on the map so far. So look at this, guys. Overlook Bay is becoming so Halloween-esque. Ah, it's so fall. It's so amazing. And this is just like a work in progress. So this isn't even the final look of it. Because I work on the game, I know a lot more than you guys do. But I'm giving you the tea that I'm allowed to give you right now. I have so much more tea. I literally have a folder on my computer called tea, and there's like 1,000 images inside of it. Yeah, that's right. Like 1,000 images in this folder that just are tea. The hottest tea! And we'll be sharing them on Wonderworks over the next week or two, so make sure you go to that Twitter. Okay, let's move on to some more tea because I am just so excited. Obviously, a fall look for the map will be really cool, but that's not Halloween. I need more Halloween event tea. Wonderworks then tweeted some more tea. They said 14 new pets. I'll give you a sneak peek. There's actually 16 new pets. So the Halloween event's gonna have 16 new pets. And there's 5 new vehicles, 1 new house, 50 new furniture items, 20 new wallpapers, 20 new floors, 2 new mini games, and a complete map update with a live event and secrets. That's right. This is going to be a live event. So it's going to happen before your eyes on the day that it launches. And then the event's going to be a few weeks long. It's going to be so awesome. Now, as we get closer and closer to the event, I'm going to tease a lot more on my Twitter, on Wonderworks Twitter, on my YouTube. So make sure you stay tuned for that because we have so many details to share. There's like so much to show off. It's crazy. Then the next week said, here is the first bit of tea from our upcoming Halloween event. If you want more tea, like this tweet. This is just one of the new vehicles coming to the event. Look at this. This vehicle is so cool. It's called a monster car and it's like scary. It's got like all these sharp teeth and these angry headlight eyes and these big tires. It looks like so much fun, but there's like 4 other cars that aren't shown here. So that's crazy that this is only 1 of 5. Like, there's gonna be so much stuff to collect. Like, I just can't believe it. Like, 5 new cars, 16 new pets, and then you have 50 new furniture items, all these new floors and wallpapers, a new house, I mean, mini games. Like, this is insane! Like, do you believe it? I can't believe it, and I am one of the people making this game right now. It's just gonna be so much fun. I'm gonna make my wish real quick, because I am all about another banana cow. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, banana cow. Banana cow. Ooh. Oh. 150 gems. I'll take that. I will take that right now. Thank you very much. Then the next bit of tea was our first pet leak. So this is just one of the 16 new pets coming to Overlook Bay. Now, obviously, this is different than like a pet animal. This is like a science project going wrong or something. It's got like an exposed brain, but yet it's like somehow still super cute. I mean, you can let me know what you think in the comments, but I think this pet is so cute. I mean, it's got the little pink heart, pink toes, pink fingers, pink eyes. It's just so adorable. And look at that. Like, how can you not love this? It's so cute. I know it has an exposed brain and a crossed out eye and a bone through its head, but it is... It's trying to be scary, but it's still so cute. I love it. Like, aww. Like, don't you just want to give him a big hug? This is so exciting. And this is just one of the 16 new pets. That is insane. Like I said, we are going all out for Halloween. Like, we are working so hard to make one of the biggest updates Roblox has ever seen. We want to have so much content and so many things to do that you guys are just busy playing Overlook Bay for weeks, because there's going to be so much to collect. It's going to be so much fun. It's going to be amazing. I'm so excited. And I can't wait for spooky season. Spooky season. I can tell you this. There's going to be some new music and sound effects to jam out to in Overlook Bay during spooky season. Now the next tweet teased another pet. Yeah, that's right. Wonderworks has given us so much tea right now. Now this is like the witch's best friend. It's called the Hex Cat. And as you can see, it's very magical looking. There's like stars and the moon and all these little like lines on it. It's got like cool colored eyes, orange tipped ears, purple, black. I mean, it is just so Halloween-y and I love it. It even has a little collar medallion. Maybe that holds some magic. Now, this says, this little one is a witch's best friend, and I just cannot wait. And I wonder what they mean by witch. Is there gonna be witches coming to Overlook Bay? I'm very curious. And obviously, I said, OMG, this is the cutest and coolest thing ever. So definitely follow me on Twitter if you haven't yet. But we've only seen a sneak peek of 2 of the 16 pets so far. 16! That's like an insane amount of pets for a Halloween update. There's gonna be so many cool pets to collect. I mean, and just yesterday, or actually I think probably today, we just dropped this update that gives you fast travel, new daily login, new UI, reduced lag for all devices. So if you were lagging or crashing, by Tuesday, this should all be in. So you'll be able to like experience a better Overlook Bay. And we should be close to bug free. Okay, the next tweet is basically some of the new furniture items coming into the Halloween event. So if we click into this, we can see a few different rugs, like this pumpkin one, this star one, this cauldron rug. Then we have this awesome, like, spider web, like, couch. And then, like, this little wall-mounted shelf, some decor, a cauldron, a jack-o'-lantern, this cool chair that's, like, out of spring. And then this funky-looking toilet, this awesome chandelier and coffin. And there's just so many cool things in this fireplace. Finally, we're getting fireplaces in Overlook Bay, so you can do so many cool little designs with these things. Then you got this little end table. Is this like a UFO? And then like a little window piece. Like, it is so cool, and I am so excited to start decorating the new house that's coming to Overlook Bay with these spooky items. Guess in the comment section, what do you think the new house is going to be? I'm just so excited. I cannot wait to start decorating with these spooky items. I cannot wait to get in the spooky spirit because I am so spooky excited. Now, the last tweet just came out, but it says, tea time. Here's another one of the pets coming to our Halloween event this October. Gasper is a nice ghost looking for friends. Who wants to be Gasper's friend? And as you can see, it's a ghost. It's a ghouly ghost. It's so cute. It's got like a tiny little mouth, little X's on its face. It's green. It's floating. It doesn't have legs. It just is so cute. So now we've seen 3 of the 16 pets. Literally, only 3 of the 16. That is crazy. There's 13 other pets we have not seen yet. 13! And there's 4 other vehicles we haven't seen. And there's like 30 other furniture items. And there's so much more to tease. Like, literally, like, this is gonna be so awesome. And we haven't even showed you guys any of the builds yet and any of the mini games. So you're gonna wanna see all that. So you definitely wanna follow Wonderworks Studio on Twitter. If you go to the game link down below in my description and in my pinned comment, you can scroll down and find the official Wonderworks Twitter, Discord, and even our group. Make sure you join all three of these. Our Discord is like super active and we're always talking to you guys on there and spilling tea, so make sure you go there as well. And if you join the group, you're gonna get 500 bonus gems, so do that. It's totally free. There's almost 400,000 of you in there. But Legendary Humans, this Halloween event in Overlook Bay is going to be the biggest event ever. And this Friday, Overlook Bay is free. And I can tell you this, the Halloween event is really soon after our free release this Friday. So you're gonna wanna play Overlook Bay and start collecting everything you can before the Halloween event starts. It's gonna be so awesome! But Legendary Humans, I think that's where I'm gonna end today's video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you smash that like button and let me know which pets would you love to see added to the Halloween update. But until next time, Legendary Humans, have a legendary day. Goodbye! Legendary Humans!